Welcome to Casey's SEO. Today, I'm going to show you guys a quick tip of how you can give people access or get access to different Google properties. And it's really easy. So let's go ahead, hop to the computer and just follow these steps. I am in my Google Analytics account. And if you want to either give access or get access to somebody's analytics, all you have to do is scroll down to the admin section, come up and hit Account Access Management, hit the blue plus and add user. From here, you can add their email and then give them a role. So you can be an administrator, an editor, analyst, viewer, or none. Now let's head over to the Search Console. So once you find your property, scroll down to settings, then over to user and permissions, click on the add user button, add your email, and then give them either owner or full or restricted access. Last will be your Google Business Profile. So once you're on your profile, scroll down to users, hit add users, enter your email, choose a role, which will either be owner or manager. Once you click add user, you are done for all these accounts. Google will email those accounts to make sure that you send it to the right place. You have to hit accept, but then you will have access to these different properties. That was it for today's quick tip. So if you need access to somebody's Google property, follow those easy little steps, and then you will be able to read or write on these different properties. So if you guys have any questions, please leave a comment below. But until then, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more daily SEO tips.